destroy his goddamn camera! Come here!
Hey there, Juggies, it's your old pal Juggernauts here, and this is a different kind of video. I screwed up. And for those of you who haven't seen the Thanksgiving video, I overreacted, I flipped tables, I threw food at my parents, and I ruined the holiday. And all the time that they took to prepare the food just was ruined. And I wanted to apologize to you guys personally. I want to be honest, I want to be upfront and say that I'm sorry you guys had to see me like that. That's not me at all. That's not normal. And you guys know I was provoked by my father. You know what I've had to deal with. And he made me look stupid. And I crossed the line and I shouldn't have done that. And Jeffrey!
Yeah.
You come in here for a second? I was making a apology video for what I did during Thanksgiving, and I just want to apologize to you.
Oh, in the video?
Yeah, it's recording right now.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah. I was also wondering if you could film me apologize to Mom.
You can put a bar here.
Did you actually accept my apology there, or are you just being sarcastic?
No, I totally did.
Alright. Well, be careful. This tripod's been kind of wonky lately.
Walking?
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
This trap got caught.
At least you got the camera. Oh. That was like $60. Maybe Mom will buy me a new one.
Put my face.
I want to make this good so the people need to know.
Yeah, I'm going to make it good. Yeah.
Mom, you have a second?
Looks like it.
Yeah. Where are you filming?
I'm not.
He's doing something for me. I wanted to do a apology video to everyone on YouTube, and for this I wanted to apologize to Steve for how I acted. It wasn't fair, it wasn't right, and
it was a week and a half ago and you're just now getting around to apologize.
Well, you know how hard it is for me to do something like this. I'm not used to apologizing.
You flipped a whole table of food, Jesse. We hadn't even eaten, we were just getting to it. I just didn't understand it. You got me so upset.
I know.
And then you just left.
I didn't know what to do.
You never called. Anything.
You know how he's been? He was provoking me at the dinner. It's no excuse.
I overreacted.
And I took this time because I didn't know how to handle this. I feel like I really messed up and I didn't know what to say to you guys, really. So I wanted to do a video, so it really mattered, and I want everyone to see it, and I'm sorry. I'm really sorry that this happened, and I just need you to believe that and accept it.
Alhamdulillah.
Where's my apology? I was gonna apologize to you next. I wanted to tell her she cooked most of the dinner, and she didn't throw me under the bus.
What do you mean throw you under the bus? Everything I said was serious.
Yeah, well, you told me to get a job.
I work for you. I know you work for me, but that's only seasonal. The season's over now.
Well, what am I supposed to do then? Nobody's going to hire me?
Yes, they will. There's plenty of people
who hire seasonal. No, Dad, you don't understand. A lot of people have seen us.
Yeah, what do you mean?
A lot of people have seen... He's been recording all kinds of things, and he puts them on my account.
Okay.
And I let him do it because they get a lot of views, and that's what I wanted. But how many people?
Millions.
What do you mean millions seeing us?
Million,
and that's why you need to understand that this is what I need to do. I can be big. On YouTube, and you.
And that's the goal of this
job.
To have
no,
you
this is bigger than
this is
their,
a job.
This is a job.
Job. You sit here and play video games all day and all night.
That's part of it. See, you don't understand. You come from this old world where you have to, like, work on a freaking farm and stuff.
Yeah, see, you don't understand.
I understand the generational gap.
No, you don't.
You don't understand. I want to be a professional gamer. I want to be a Twitch streamer and YouTuber, and you have no idea what any of that means.
I understand.
I know you don't.
But I don't understand what you're talking about. I need you to get out and get a job.
Yeah.
You want a better better yourself? You want to get a house? You want to get a
do you, yeah, I do. Do you know that I make my own pizza? Do you even know how that works?
No, I have no idea what you're talking
about. That's what I thought, because you even take the time to understand what I do or what I want to do.
I understand most things, but you won't tell me.
Most jobs that exist now didn't exist when you were growing up. And they didn't even exist when you were getting a job.
Yeah, I'm sure they didn't, but all I need is you to get out of your room.
Get out of the sunlight. It's an online job. Everything's going digital. I'm going to be big on YouTube and on Twitch, and you're going to see that I can do it.
You do get big. But in the meantime, get out of the house and get something done in the meantime.
Well, when I do get big, you're not going to have any part of it, because I did this for me, and if anything, you just got in the way. All I wanted to do
was make you the best.
All I wanted to do was say I was sorry. Alright? I'm sorry too then. I just wanted to say I was sorry for Thanksgiving. To you, Mom, specifically, because you bought me the Xbox One.
And I guess I'm sorry to you too. Everyone holiday.
Yes, you did.
Whatever.
Don't expect anything for Christmas this year either.
What? What?
I said, don't expect anything for Christmas.
How is that fair?
It costs us a lot of money when you ruin the meal of Thanksgiving.
How is that fair, though? You have to get your kid something for Christmas. I'm getting you something.
Well, thank you. But don't expect anything. We lost a lot of money during Thanksgiving.
All I want is one thing. A Wii U. I just want one box under the tree. I don't even need any games.
I'm sorry.
Hey guys, I just turned the camera on because Jeffrey's girlfriend Kate is freaking out right now. You can hear her throughout the whole entire house. Dude, I swear they're gonna break up any second, so I kinda want to get some revenge footage here. Don't judge me.
Your entire fucking life. You can't even have, you can't even have a fucking relationship. Because this is all that your life is. You can't even have
Hey, are you guys alright?
Yeah,
get the fucking camera out of here.
Oh, dude, I was just concerned that you guys were fighting.
Yeah, and God forbid anybody sits here and does anything that Jeff does.
Yeah, actually, yeah. No, I can film whatever the hell I want. Because you give me some, what, you can't take it?
Turn this into all the time. You do this bullshit constantly. You're such a fucking hypocrite.
I was just sitting here.
You're not trying! That's the whole point! You have never
to, guys? Because that, I'm shaking right now. I literally feel sick to my stomach. That was, I wasn't expecting that, but, I guess it was good footage. Wow, I expected revenge to feel better than that. Keep it rigid, guys, I guess.
I'm not saying that shit. I think it's stupid.
Well, I know you don't agree with it, but at least you can't force it.
Religious beliefs on
it. Oh, nobody forced that on you.
Yeah, you kind of are.
It's just a home video. We do it all the time. It's fine.
Does this every year. He does it. He makes you.
We're going to look back on this. We're going to enjoy it, laugh, and everything. It's fine.
Make everybody happy. I'll say grace. You're just doing this to get on my nerves. Say it. You're the head.
Yeah, I am. All right. Bow your head.
Dear Lord, bless the food that's in front of us. Thank you, dear Lord, for all the family that is around the table. And dear Lord, please, I emphasize, please find Jesse a job come Monday morning. Amen.
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 Real funny, Dad. Made me look like a stupid idiot in front of the whole family.
It wasn't funny.
You do this all the time. My sarcasm makes me look stupid.
Jess, all we want is a job. That's all we need from you.
And it worked for you. That's not a job. That's not good enough.
Yeah, that's good enough. That's probably good enough.
Just say something that you're thankful for. It's Thanksgiving.
I'm not playing his game. Why are you taking his side of game?
I'm just trying to keep the peace. Let's just say something that you're thankful for.
Yeah, no, all right. Do I have to fold my hands and look up to the heavens and get on my knees?
That would be nice.
Please, God, like, oh, I'm grateful for... All right, yeah, no, okay, let's do it. I'm grateful. I'm grateful for the food. I think it looks good. Walmart does a bang-up job. I love it. It looks so good. And I'm grateful for video games, if I'm being honest. And I'm grateful for Halo came out recently. And I look up to the Master Chief. He's kind of my hero. Not that anyone would understand. And I'm grateful for Mom for buying me a new Xbox One after my dick of a dad destroyed it.
So you don't appreciate it? You don't appreciate it?
Oh, we sorry. Yeah, I put you in the spot there. I hate you looking back.
If you're not going to act right around here, be part of the family.
I'm going to make a scene during Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I do. Because if you don't want to be part of the family, then get out. I'm not part of the family the way you act.
I'm not part of the family?
No! You don't act right, you're not part of the family!
Oh my god!
Oh, turkey at me! Don't pull up!
Oh my lord!
And you're a real man! God! I'm so sorry! You don't food!
It's my fault. It's my fault.
You disrespected me.
What?
You disrespected me. You were grounded for 2 weeks, cousin.
That's not mine. That's Buzz. He's going to
you play. Did you play?
No.
Don't lie.
I didn't play. I know I'm grounded. I know. I'm not allowed to play what I love.
It's my fault, Super Sway.
Buzz, yeah, seriously, it has nothing to do with you. Don't let him draw.
Don't talk to him like that. He's my man.
Did you play?
I played it.
Yeah.
All right, then.
No, I got reindeer antlers.
You got them?
cinnamon buns or waffles or what?
Yeah, we want waffles.
Yeah.
You want any waffles?
No.
You want any?
I don't want any waffles. Close to midnight, my dad and I are going to scare the shit out of my little brother.
the chain dog! Grab my trip line! It was so much fucking special! And Dad, you're gonna be a part of this too! Clark, and who's that? Clark!
Thank you. saudara Angga. Iya dok, dia cuma kelelahan dan stres berat dan butuh istirahat yang banyak dan dia sedang hamil 2 bulan. Untung saja kandungannya tidak apa-apa.
Fine-fine aja.
Itu dia masalahnya, bos. Gue
gue maju dan ternyata gue gak suka, gue takut gak bisa balik lagi, bos.
Jadi masalah terbesar adalah diri lo sendiri, bukan Tere. Rasa ketakutan lo tuh udah ngilangin rasa lo yang sebenarnya ke dia. Lo takut dengan hal-hal yang baru. Salah satunya dianggap spesial oleh seseorang. Karena dari kecil gak ada pernah orang yang memperlakukan lo seperti Tere memperlakukan lo sekarang.
Gwen,
pulang, Mas. Iin pamit ya, Mas. Maafin Iin ya, Mas. Iin teh. Iin sayang sama Mas Rama. Seandainya Mas Rama minta Iin untuk tetap tinggal, Iin mah mau, Mas. Iin rasa mah kita bisa mulai kehidupan yang baru sama-sama, Mas.
Thank you. Selamat pagi, apa kabar?
Main catur nih.
Iya nih.
Ah, teruskan. Iya, iya. Teruskan.
Ini Pak Ahmad terlalu kuat.
Baru kejar-kejar.
Sekar. Sat.
Pak Guru, selamat pagi.
Bagaimana sehat?
Alhamdulillah, Pak. Silakan, Pak.
SMU, Dinda divonis kanker payudara. Kemudian payudaranya diangkat, tapi kanker sudah menyebar. Setelah itu Dinda menjalani proses kemoterapi. Tapi itu sangat menyiksa. Dinda tidak bisa lepas dari air mineralnya karena dehidrasi yang terus-menerus.
Sorry. bawah tanpa mudah tercecer di sepanjang perjalanan kita.
Kandungan,
tapi
bro, jangan
lagi.
kertas kamu ya.
Thank you. bisa saya bantu, Mas?
Oh iya, Mas, kenapa buku-buku New Arrival nggak taruh di pintu masuk aja ya?
Sejak pertama kali dibuka, tempatnya memang di sini, di tengah. Karena spot ini yang paling banyak dilihat sama pengunjung.
Iya, tapi semua pengunjung juga pasti lewat pintu masuk kan? Oh, terserah, cuma usul aja. Makasih ya.
Lagi pula, Mbak. Kalau bukunya memang bagus, ditaruh di mana aja, pasti dicari sama orang. Contohnya aja novel ini. Pengarangnya udah terkenal. Novel pertamanya Senja dan Aku bahkan udah naik cetak berulang kali. It's a nice book.
Ada masalah, Win?
Gak ada, Bos.
Astaga. Mbak. Tere.
Tere.
Oh iya. Chandra, saya Chandra. Terima kasih Mbak Tere sudah mau mampir ke sini. Win, ini Tere. Tere Wijaya. Awin, hello.
Yeah, Tere.
Asli sama foto beda ya?
Bisa minta tolong, Mbak? Tanda tangan di Wall of Fame kamu bisa?
Oh, boleh.
Emang kita punya, Bos?
Kan kita baru mau buat. Ada whiteboard kan di gudang?
Paling pas ditaruh di dekat pintu masuk, Bos. Biar semua orang bisa lihat. Ya kan, Mbak?
Masalah kan, Mbak?
Enggak apa, Pak. Enggak sama sekali.
Dia tuh juga suka nulis, loh.
Iya?
Suka baca buku juga. Dan pengetahuan tentang buku dan pengarang-pengarangnya juga oke sih sebenarnya. Karena tadi saya agak bingung aja waktu pas Mbak Tere datang, kok dia nggak mengenali Mbak Tere gitu. Coba saya dapet. Sip.
Halo? Iya? Yeah.
Yeah. Suka nulis juga ya?
Saya nulis cuma buat kesenangan saya sendiri, Bu.
Tadi pura-pura gak kenalin saya, itu juga buat kesenangan kamu sendiri. Apresiasi ada acara membedah novel terbaru saya. Tertarik datang nggak? Terserah. Maksud saya terserah mau datang atau nggak.
Boleh juga usaha Robin.
Restoran.
kalau begitu. Saya permisi dulu. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih, Pak. Mas, mau minum dulu? Atau makan juga boleh? Mari. Mari.
Ya, ya.
Jadi Mas Nugroho ini guru?
Ya, saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
Bahasa Indonesia? Dulu saya selalu berpikir, buat apa ya ada pelajaran bahasa Indonesia lagi di sekolah? Sampai sekarang pun, saya masih suka tanya sama cucu saya, apa masih ada pelajaran bahasa Indonesia di sekolah kamu?
Lalu dia jawab apa?
Ya iyalah, Eyang. Please deh.
Dari jawaban dia saja, saya tahu bahwa tutup mbak itu masih harus belajar bahasa Indonesia dengan baik dan benar.
Iya, ya.
Sotonya enak sekali.
Terima kasih. Sering-seringlah mampir kemari, Pak Guru. Sambil ngajarin saya bahasa Indonesia.
Loh, memang masih perlu.
Ya iyalah, Pak Guru. Please deh.
Dewi itu anak mbak?
Oh, bukan. Dia itu anak tetangga saya. Kalau anak saya cuma satu, dan dia tinggal di Bandung ikut suaminya.
Suami mbak?
Sudah lama meninggal.
Saya mampir lagi setelah jam sekolah.
Saya tunggu, Pak Guru.
Tapi lain kali beli tali yang kuat. Jangan rapi ya. Nanti putus lagi.
Iya, nanti saya beli.
Terima kasih, Mbak.
Sayang, terima kasih, Pak Guru. Cuma nanya, menurut ibu dia ganteng gak?
Siang, Pak Guru.
Ya, gimana dengan aku?
Alhamdulillah, Pak.
Hei. Waduh.
Yang pasti dia pintar. Masuk sana kamu. Iya, iya.
Sendirian.
kamu? Kok kamu diem aja?
Mbak tadi ntar kamu. Uangnya bagus.
Kalau cetak banyak, tambah murah hitungannya.
Kalau tulisan tangan aja gimana, Mas?
Maksudnya?
Ya maksudnya ditulisin pakai tangan di kertas biasa, terusnya mah di fotokopi aja.
Uangnya cuma cukup buat fotokopi aja.
Sama sekali nggak ada uang. Uang terakhir tadi habis buat ongkos.
Mau nyata? Iya.
Butuh keberanian untuk bilang ke orang lain tentang kondisi anak Anda yang sebenarnya. Anda dan Mbak Mir harus berani bilang tanpa ada rasa malu. Anak kami Ica autis.
Ica?
Minggu lalu saya katakan pada Anda tidak perlu seluruh isi dunia ini tahu apa yang terjadi dengan Ica. Cukup keluarga terdekat saja. Orang tua, saudara-saudara, dan juga Mbak Mir. Mereka harus Anda beritahu bagaimana cara menghadapi Ica dan apa yang terjadi dengan Ica.
Kamu bisa dibilang sudah putus hubungan dengan keluarga besar kamu.
Sejak
kami menikah, karena Mir sudah hamil. Saya jadi ngelantur. Sorry, hubungan saya dengan keluarga saya kan bukan bagian dari terapi ini.
Tapi itu kan tetap jadi bagian penting dari hidup Ica.
Jalan.
Ya, Pak, Neng.
Air mineralnya 2, Pak.
Yang kecil, Neng.